Okay, welcome you guys. Thank you very much for being here. Today I'm going to teach you how to cut on here. Okay, right here, I'm just going up and down to my size, and it's just real simple and easy. It's not that difficult. Now I'm turning it back so you guys can see. And the same process, same everything. The beauty of cutting on hair is that you can do it anytime, anywhere you want to do it. Just pick up your clippers and go with the highest number, remember, and to the lowest number. It's 3 up to your desire of your haircut. You want to do number 2, then do number 2. You want to go all the way to number 1, do number 1. But it's 3 up to you, okay? All right, now turn it to the other side, to the left, so I think it's the left side, or to the right side. Don't remember which arm is it. Anyway, so, yeah, it's the left side. So anyways, it's the same thing progress, going up, all the way up, and then scoop out. And right now, I'm just cleaning all the excess of my hair and my clippers. And right now, I'm using the NDC's clippers, cordless. And the same thing in the back, I'm doing the same thing. Grab yourself a mirror and do the same thing. Just go up and down. And go all over the same size. Okay, so it's just simple and easy. Don't give up on yourself. You guys can do it. Tell you only. You just gotta take time, gotta practice, and don't give up on yourself. Remember, it's like driving a car. Okay, right now I'm just cleaning myself up, and then I'm gonna start doing it again, cutting my hair. So. I think I'm already done. So that is it. Yeah, that is very soon. I'm just checking, cleaning myself up. That's it, you guys. That's only simple, easy haircut to do. Just remember, just always have the lever open, and you will get that end of it. All right, thank you very much for being here. Hope you guys hit that like button and subscribe for new videos like this. Thank you very much, and see you guys later. Peace.